Hi, I'm Carl Bombabooth, professional MMA fighter.
What motivates you to keep going in every fight and stuff?
I love knocking people out. I think I was born to fight, man. It's in me. It's the most thing I think about in the end of the day. Walk around the street thinking about how I tear people up.
What's your current professional record?
My professional record is 3 wins, 1 loss.
And your all-time record?
It'll be 14-2.
How did you get into MMA?
Started at a young age doing kickboxing and karate with my dad. Stopped doing that for quite a few years. Then one of my friends took me down to a kickboxing club and we just cracked on from there. Fell in love with it again.
Mm-hmm. What are the martial arts that you picked up on the way?
I picked up my wrestling, really like my wrestling, BJJ, Thai boxing and boxing.
3, 2, 1. What else do you do throughout the day?
I also work in a barbershop.
Would you like to do MMA as a full-time career?
I'd love to be able to do it as a full-time career. I'd like to be able to quit work and pursue my dreams.
As being a barber, that's a pretty high-paced job. There's a lot of people. Do you get a lot of support from the people?
Yeah, I get a lot of local support off my friends and family, and also local businesses and stuff help me out with sponsorship.
When you was a kid and you watched MMA, who would you look up to?
I started watching Cage Rage. And I watched fighters like Anderson Silva and Paul Daly, who's also a local Nottingham fighter. He was one of the other reasons I got into MMA as well. So yeah, he's a big influence.
If you had to give any advice to young people wanting to get into it, what would you say to them?
I'd say start straight away. Don't think like you need to get fit or anything first. Like, MMA's for everybody. And if you want to make a career out of it, then you just got to keep in it, keep in the gym, keep running, keep doing your bit.
What's been the best moment of your MMA career?
So far, best moment of my MMA career. I had quite a while off due to injury, and I came back on quite a big high profile show. It was in Jordan, Amman Jordan, Cage Warriors, and I knocked the guy out 30 something seconds, I can't remember. But yeah, it was a highlight knockout, straight up.
And fight fans, we are set to go once again 3 rounds this schedule in the welterweight division. Introducing to you first, fighting out of the blue corner, he's a mixed martial artist standing 6 feet even, weighing in officially 169¾ pounds. Tonight, he makes his professional debut from Nottingham, England. Here is Carl the Bomber Booth.
Both guys looking very light on their feet, bouncing on the balls of their feet here.
I mean, both fighters are very competent in the stand-up. The instinct to see what happens should it go to the ground, but I think both of them will favour themselves standing here. Carl Booth perhaps with the reach advantage.
Oh, there's the big overhand right! Al-Salawi is out! Carl Booth silences the King Hussein Youth City Boxing Arena. That was an incredible KO! Unbelievable knockout from Carl the Bomber Booth!